Advocacy, Activism and Philanthropy Madison Beer, 21, of Jericho, New York, United States is in the hot seat after a comment she made about Lolita. The selfish singer took to Twitter to share her opinions about the 1955 novel written by Russian-American novelist Vladimir Nabokov. Lolita is about a middle-aged literature professor using the pseudonym Humbert Humbert. He is obsessed with a girl named Dolores Hayes, who is 12 years old. In a set of tweets, which have been deleted, a fan asked Beer if she romanticized the relationship in Lolita, and she said yes. More netizens questioned her about it, and her next answers made things even worse. Beer even admitted to also romanticizing Dr. Hannibal Lecter, a fictional character in a series of suspense novels by Thomas Harris. While she has deleted those tweets, someone on Twitter managed to keep pieces of evidence. Overwhelmed by the backlash, Beer also took to Twitter to apologize. She tried to make it clear that she does not support any kind of inappropriate relationships. Some of Beer's fans supported her and even told her she did not need to apologize. But thousands of netizens are not ready to forgive her yet. The tweets about Lolita and Dr. Hannibal Lecter came more than a week after Beer was accused of performative activism after attending several Black Lives Matter protests. During a protest in Santa Monica, California, USA, she was tear-gassed while peacefully protesting. Some critics believe that Beer hired a photographer for a particular protest in Hollywood, Los Angeles, California, but she took to Twitter to deny the accusation. During the event, she was photographed taking a knee on top of a black Range Rover while holding a sign that says, "No freedom, till we're equal." Born in Jericho on March 5, 1999, Beer was 13 years old when Justin Bieber tweeted a link to her cover of "At Last" by Etta James. On February 2, 2018, Access released her debut extended play, As She Pleases, which was supported by three singles, Dead, Say It to My Face, and Home With You. Epic Records is set to release Beer's debut studio album titled Life Support. Three tracks have been confirmed to be included in the album, namely, Good and Goodbye, Selfish, and Stained Glass. On February 14, 2020, Selfish was released as the second single from Life Support. Beer co-wrote the song with Leroy Clampett, Elizabeth Lowell Boland, Jeremy Daniels, Jeremy Dusselier, and Tim Summers. Categories: Advocacy, Activism and Philanthropy, Books, Manga, Anime and Comics, Entertainment, Lifestyle and Society, Music, North America, Social Issues, Crime and Punishment, United States, tagged as Dr. Hannibal Lecter, Lolita, Madison Beer.